Governor Mike DeWine is expected to announce whether he will sign House Bill 68. The SAFE Act would make it illegal for healthcare professionals to provide gender-affirming care to transgender children. It would also prohibit transgender athletes from competing in girls' and women's school sports. And this morning,